My name is Jacob Phillips. I go to Norfolk State University, and I'm an electrical engineering major. So, who is the fastest man who has ever ran this earth? That's Usain Bolt. The reason why I'm doing mine on Usain Bolt is that he is interesting to me because he not only goes and he does these amazing things, he goes and he still helps out his community in the end. In Athens 2004, he tried out for the Olympics, but he couldn't go because in the opening round he got injured. But in 2008, he came back in Beijing and he won three gold medals in a row. There, he had times of 9.58 in the 100 meter and 19.19 in the 200 meter. And his team won gold in the 4x100. As a young person, he started off as a hurdler. Not only his potential, his speed, he was 14, he was promising at cricket. But he decided to take up running because he saw it as his true passion. At the end of it all, he became an 11-time gold championship winner in the 100 and 200 and the 4x100 with his team. He has 9 gold medals in the 100, 200, and 4x100. And he also has created a triple-triple-triple, which means 3 times in a row he has gotten 3 gold medals. And my name is Jacob Probst, and so that's my presentation.